मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे डिस्कस अबाउट द टॉपिक ऑर्गेनिक केमिस्ट्री। व्हाट इज द ऑर्गेनिक केमिस्ट्री? ऑर्गेनिक केमिस्ट्री इज ए ब्रांच ऑफ साइंस विच डील्स विद द स्टडी ऑफ कार्बन कॉम्पाउंड्स। व्हाट इज ए कार्बन कॉम्पाउंड्स? एनी ऑर्गेनिक कॉम्पाउंड कंटेनिंग एटलीस्ट कार्बन एंड हाइड्रोजन इज कॉल्ड हाइड्रोकार्बन्स एंड कार्बन कॉम्पाउंड्स। कार्बन कॉम्पाउंड्स आर क्लासिफाइड इनटू थ्री टाइप्स: सैचुरेटेड हाइड्रोकार्बन्स, अनसैचुरेटेड हाइड्रोकार्बन्स and aromatic compounds. What is a saturated hydrocarbons? Any organic compound containing carbon-carbon containing single bond is called saturated hydrocarbons. These are further classified into three types: straight chain compounds, branched chain compounds, cycloalkanes. This is a carbon-carbon containing single bonds. This is alkanes. Example: methane, ethane, propane, butane, pentane, etc. Next one, unsaturated hydrocarbons. Carbon-carbon containing both multiple bonds, that is double bonds and triple bonds, is called unsaturated hydrocarbons. Example, alkenes, alkynes. Alkenes ke example, ethene, propene, butene, pentane, hexene, heptene, octene, nonene, decene, undecene, dodecene, and so on. Next, alkynes. Carbon-carbon containing triple bond and its unsaturated hydrocarbons. Example, ethyne, methyne, propyne, butyne, pentyne, hexyne, heptyne, octyne, nonyne, decyne, undecyne, dodecyne, and so on. Aromatic compounds. Aromatic compounds is a ring chain compounds. Next, carbon compounds are classified into functional groups. Functional groups are further classified into some families. That is alcohol family. Alcohol's formula is R bond OH. R is a alkyl group. OH is a alcohol functional group. Example, methanol, ethanol, propanol, butanol, pentanol, hexanol, heptanol, octanol, decanol, nonol, undecanol, dodecanol, and so on. Next, ethers. Ethers formula ROR. R bond OR. Amines. R bond NH2. Cyanides. R bond Cl. Isocyanides. R bond NC. Carbonyl containing compounds. Carbonyl group is a C double bond O, that is amides. Amides formula is R bond C double bond O bond NH2. Esters. R bond C double bond O bond OR. Ketones. R bond C double bond O bond R. Aldehydes. R bond C double bond O bond H. Carboxylic acids, R bond C double bond O bond OH. These are carbonyl compounds. Both are containing C double bond O group. Next, carbon compounds are named by IUPAC nomenclature. What is meant by IUPAC? International Union Pure Applied and Chemistry. And common names. Carbon compounds are classified into, based on carbon atoms, primary carbons, primary carbon atom, secondary carbon atom, tertiary carbon atom, quaternary carbon atom, example tertiary. What is the primary carbon atoms? One carbon atom is attached to another carbon atom is called primary. This is the first carbon. It is attached to another carbon. It is called primary carbon atoms. Next, secondary carbon atom. One carbon is attached to two other carbon atoms. One, two. It is called secondary carbon atoms. Next, tertiary carbon atom. One carbon atom is attached to three other carbon atoms. That is 1, 2, 3. It's called tertiary carbon atom. What is a quaternary carbon? One carbon atom is attached to four other carbon atoms. It's called quaternary. 1, 2, 3, 4. It's called quaternary carbon atoms. This topic is over. Next today, I will discuss with IUPAC nomenclature rules.